tonight. The man wanted for vandalizing a South Florida LGBTQ crosswalk is facing serious charges after turning himself in yesterday. Not even a week after city leaders unveiled the rainbow intersection, a 20-year-old is accused of defacing it. And because of a new law, that man could face even more serious charges. It was a celebration when they cut the ribbon Saturday, officially opening this Pride intersection in Delray Beach, dedicated to the LGBTQ community. By Monday, it looked like this, vandalized by skid marks. Police say this is the guy responsible. 20-year-old Alexander Jarek turned himself into police Thursday.
This was a deliberate act of violence against the LGBT community.
Rand Hawk, president of the Palm Beach County Human Rights Council, is one of the organizations that helped create this Pride intersection.
We've made such progress here in the last 30 years on LGBTQ issues. And to see someone do something like this just took me by surprise.
And Hawk actually did see the damage happen. Police say a key piece of evidence against Jarek is video showing a white pickup truck doing what's commonly called burnouts in the intersection, intentionally leaving skid marks. The video was posted on multiple social media sites where Hawk could see it.
I'm glad that this man is currently in jail. I'm hoping he spends a lot of time there.
And he might. Jarek is charged with a hate crime and could be convicted of a new anti-rioting law passed primarily to protect Confederate monuments from being torn down. Hawk believes the Pride intersection is protected by that law.
Not just people think it's not just tearing down Confederate monuments. It's doing damage to anything that honors individual people and communities for their achievement.
Jarek is facing charges of criminal mischief, reckless driving, and evidence of prejudice with a felony enhancement.